linear Diophantine equation named after Diophantus in two variable is an equation of the form ax plus by is equal to c, where a, b, c, these coefficients are integers, and the values of the variables x, y, which satisfy the equation are also integers. We are only interested in those x value y, those values of x and y, which are integers. We prove the following theorem. हम इस theorem को prove करेंगे, ठीक है? अब इस theorem को मैं prove नहीं करूँगा. पहले हम इसके applications को पढ़ते हैं. Let us study its application in the another book. Then we, inshallah, welcome to this theorem. So let us see and let us read together in the second book. I hope it will give us much more knowledge, inshallah. Let us read this book. Often we are interested in integer solutions of equations with integer coefficients due to the applications. Such equations are called Diophantine equation, and this is due to the mathematician Diophantus, who wrote extensively on this topic. For example, when we restrict solutions to the integers, the equations, you can see examples of Diophantine equations. 2x plus 3y is equal to 4. This is a Diophantine, linear Diophantine, because degrees are one, coefficient are integers, and we are only interested in those values of x and y which are integers. This is also a Diophantine equation, but not linear. It is a quadratic Diophantine. Why? Because degree is 2, coefficient is 1, all the coefficient are integers, and we are only interested in the integral solution. This is also a Diophantine, but quadratic Diophantine. This is also a Diophantine equation, but not linear, because it is degree 2 and in variable 3, coefficients are integers. These are all Diophantine equations. Okay. Who was Diophantus? You can see the history of his all biography over here briefly. So I'm not going to discuss that to save our time. Geometrically, such solutions of the equation 2x plus 3y is equal to 4 are points on the line with integral coordinates. As I have told you, ye line jin jin pointon se guzarta hai, wahi uske solutions honge. Points with the integral coordinates are called lattice points. Sir, what do you mean? What is this, sir? Please tell us. Okay, I'm going to tell you. My dear student, if you see that, let me explain this simple concept to you. For example, we have equation x, simple, like x minus y is equal to 0. This is a linear Diophantine equation. Yes, we know this is linear Diophantine because degrees are one, coefficient are integers. Look. Integer, integer, integer. Okay. What do you mean by lattice points? We know that this is the graph of this equation. And if you see, we know that this passes through 1 over 1, it passes through 2 over 2, and many, like 3 over 3, 4. So these integral solutions are called lattice points. Here we have 0.5 as well, but this is not in which we are interested due to the applications. We are not interested in this one. Sir, why? Why you are not interested in that? I'm going to give you application, inshallah. So we are interested in these points. 0 over 0, we are interested. These are called lattice points. Okay, let's see what are its applications. Okay. Okay, so linear Diophantine equation. Now we come to the main topic. We will be not discussing any quadratic Diophantine. This is a quadratic Diophantine. This is also quadratic Diophantine. But we are mainly concerned in this course with the linear Diophantine equation. The simplest class of Diophantine equations is the class of linear Diophantine equation, LDEs. A linear Diophantine equation in two variables x and y is a Diophantine equation of the form ax plus by is equal to c. Agar ye paper mein aapko aa jaye ki define linear Diophantine equation, to aapne is tarah likhna hai, any equation of the form ax plus by is equal to c, where a, b, c are integers, and we are only interested in those values of x and y which are integers. Okay, do remember, isko hum solve karenge na, it will have infinite solutions, infinite, because it is single equation and unknown are two. Iske bahut se solutions aayenge, theek hai? Solving such LDE systematically involves the Euclidean algorithm, as you will see shortly. Anyhow, bacho, so let us not waste the time. Ye ek bahut, LDEs were known in ancient China and India as applications to astronomy and riddles. Riddles kehte hain paheliyon ko. अक्सर ये लोग पहेलियाँ जो है ना, हम पहेलियाँ सुलझाते थे. ये पहेली उस दिन हमारे छत पर कोई तीन तरकान थे, वो एक पहेली एक दूसरे को बता रहे थे. वो पहेली मैं आज आपको बताऊंगा. उनको मैंने वही पहेली फिर सॉल्व करके दे दी, ठीक है, क्योंकि ये इस कोर्स में है. वो पहेली मैं आपको बताता हूँ कि क्या पहेली हम इसकी मदद से सॉल्व कर सकते.